nesting zone.
Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here. Later, burn out these nests. Now, where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another nest. Burn it down. Fuel can. Mine now. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Use this. Okay. At last. Another nest. Let's go. That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. Son of a bitch! Murdering drifter camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches. I like it now. No, they can't. No, can't hide in here. They see me. Can't hide. They see me. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Yeah, here it is.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we live. His neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. My father. God rest. Preston. Taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with the neighbors spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio and your hoard of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing, since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.